Morning, everybody. It is now 4:48 in the morning, and I decided that I'd make a video. I can hear the TV, so I'm turning it all the way down to zero on the volume line. Do you like my shirt? I actually, let my hair down and decided to change my shirt to do a video at not even 5 o'clock in the morning. But the shirt is not even the best part of the outfit, because you have to see, and, you have to see, because I have pants, and the pants are reversible because they are exactly the same pattern as the shirt. Okay, so, let me see, and there's my head. Ooh, hi. The shorts are reversible, so I could, have them be exactly the same if I wanted to, but I like the lighter. I don't wear these things anymore. I'd say I like the lighter ones in these shorts, but I really don't wear these anymore. And don't tell me that I do. Don't be all, oh my god, I know you wear them all the time. I bought this outfit at Nordstrom. I say everything's like 10 years ago or 20 years ago. This one's probably somewhere in the middle of like 15 to 20 years ago. I bought this outfit at Nordstrom and I still have it. I can't give it up because it's like Garanimals for adults. I'm gonna get really close so you can see. See, it's cute little tiny flowers all over on the black background. I know, it's horrendous. I understand that. But after I did those pictures with the sweater, I had to have something on that was funny. So I've got this that I actually own. By the way, that sweater that I took those stupid pictures with, it's out of the Goodwill bag now. I'm keeping it. So let's see, there's that. I'm probably going to go buy a camera today if I can get myself up and out. I have 4 days off, which is good. There's that. I always think I have so many things to say. I really need to write them down, and I say that. Well, I used to say it every time, but I don't make videos enough anymore. So, there's that. And maybe it was just to show you that I would change my clothes to do a video and wet my hair down. Because my hair was actually, it was hair to heaven. It was straight up. So, I'm going to post these pictures anyway, but I'll show you what I took pictures of. This is my wall. There's a picture that my aunt painted. I maybe have shown this before, I don't know. But there's a picture that my aunt painted a long time ago. She's a great aunt. Her name is... Can you see it? You can't see it. Her name's Ada Marks. And then there's one of two of those peacocks on either side of it. Can you see them? No, it's too dark over there. Well, that's really bad. But there's another one of those on the other side of the picture, right there. So, yeah. And let's see, music box. Let's play the music box. Music box doesn't play. So, am I gonna set you down? I don't know. But we're gonna... Ooh, this is scary. Here we go. I've had this music box since I was like 5 years old. Okay, that's kind of boring, but, there's the front of it again. I don't know. I just think it's kind of cool. So, yeah, I got that music box from Mrs. Ito. And Mrs. Ito is the mother of a bunch of Japanese boys that used to live with us before I was born and right after I was born. So. Anyway. There's that, and there's my shirt, and there's the me, and Did I have anything else to say? Oh, here's the proof that I am the hottest ticket on the internet. See, it says, how does it feel? And can you see it? To be the hottest ticket on LiveJournal. Somebody sent me a card and didn't sign their name. But I figured it out because she told me. So, okay, that's gotta be it. Talk to y'all later.